Spending $200 on vintage footwear is anti-capitalism.
Yeah, I love it. What are you thinking?